Meron daw China, ay exercise in Japan, Australia, and US. What do you know about this?
We heard about this from the Kyoto article, news article. So, nung nagtanong-tanong kami sa mga counterparts natin, Japan, US, and Australia, sabi nila they also don't know anything about that trilateral exercise. Ang alam natin is that meron tayong exercise alon that is happening today and in the next few days with the Australian Defense Force. Kasama na rin natin dito yung maliit na contingent ng US Marines. So actually, dun sa exercise alon, tatlong bansa ang nag-exercise dito. Pilipinas, ang United States, at ang Australia. But exercise alon is really a bilateral exercise between Australia and the Philippines.
Sir, sabi rin dun sa article, tumanggi raw ang Pilipinas mag-participate dahil yung aircraft na nagagamit hindi kasa dun sa mga pagkata. May ganun bang... Is there some truth about it?
Actually, maski nga kami dito, hindi namin alam. We also asked the Philippine Navy, hindi rin nila alam. So wala kaming alam na tumanggi ang Armed Forces.